Okay. Then drizzle Puerto Valor. Let's go. I don't believe there were any multiple levels in Puerto Valor, but maybe the casino, maybe there's something left there. I don't think so, but we are going to check it anyway. And what prices do they have here? Extra experience. Extra money. The Moth Mask Prophecies, just for 1,000. Okay. Sure. Dread Daggers, Papillon Mask. Yeah, it's not... it's not anything we are going to need or use. I just took it for completion. Okay. Costa Valor. The Strand. We can take a look back at Lona Lulu, but... I don't remember there being multiple levels. Nautica had multiple levels? Ugh. We need to get back into a fish form there and swim around and take a look. Wait. No loot left in this area. There are no multiple levels here. We can't get into the well. Let's take a look to the strand behind the village. Nautica, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Can we get back into her quarters? Private chambers? Doesn't seem to be any loot left in this area, okay. I wonder why it is that you can descend in fish form, but not while you're flying a dragon mount or something like that. Really weird. You can't actively descend while in while under dragon mount. You just have to stand still and it will descend on its own, but you can't press a button to do it. Kinda weird. Doesn't seem to be any loot left in this area. Okay. Okay, we have it then. We checked the academy already. Yeah. Jean Sauvage. Let's check the Eerie. And after that, Nom Nom. Nom Nom. No loot left in this area. Let's enter the ruins. Let's enter the dimension there. I kinda guess I already checked this area, but I can't really remember. We have done this so many times, I don't remember when was the last time I checked it. Okay, cursed cloisters, let's go. So here we have multiple levels. Let's see if it makes a difference on which level we are. No loot left on this level. Get to the other level, upper level. Okay. Zoom. Niflheim. Well, we checked the palace there. Also, the lower levels of the palace. The Viking hideout. I believe we checked everything there as well. Snarefeld, Arboria. Arboria didn't really have multiple levels, right? One. Arborian Highlands. Let's check Arboria quickly. Yeah, just this one here. Already checked it. Arborian Highlands, we already checked that. Base camp, the summit. Yeah, we already checked this here. Okay. This one has multiple levels, yeah. Lol. Okay. Can we talk to the Grandmaster? Isn't here. Okay. Field of Discipline. Here as well. Okay. Anguilla. Mount Pang Lai? I do believe we checked this here. All of it. From the very summit to the base of the mountain. All the way down. Yeah, it's here's just this one level. Here it's just this one level. And there, the base cave. Can we get our horse here? Oh, no, horse. Nope. I don't need it. You can make it. We can make it on foot. Ach. No. Goes for treasure. No loot left in Zeri. Okay. You wanna fight? Bitch. Okay. What? Ah, thick ass hitbox. Yep. We're good. Yggdrasil, Heaven's Buff, Battleground, we already checked this. Dresden's level right now. Yep. I guess that's it, we're done. Okay. So we can actually continue with trial. I believe I have rechecked the disciple and sage trials. Right, for all the items. Well, we also went back to the disciple trial to find this quest item, but I think I didn't go further than the very first room, the crypt. Yeah, deposit. Okay. Shit! Can't get up here. Just this one level here. Good, good. I wonder if there's a harder challenge waiting here in the last room. Because he said something like, meet me again for a harder challenge or anything. I don't know if he meant just the next trial or like revisiting him here. Well met, Luminary. Verily, thou art mighty indeed to have overcome the trial of disciple and reached me here. Shouldst thou pass this final test, I will grant you one wish. As before, I shall summon forth a mighty challenge that you must overcome. In 40 actions, it does get harder. Wax and dance, yep. Definitely. Oh no, I didn't mean the miracle moon shit. Thank you. Rebuff! Abilities. Abilities. Multi-feed. Ah, this guy. Shit, stop doing that! You're wasting valuable time! Fuck. Belts. Kaboomo. Belts. I can't heal them while they are in this form. Oh fuck. That's not good. That's not good. Oh, you bitch. Your crash. Big banger. Quadra slash. Zing. Can't be fucking serious, man! She's the only one- Oh shit, I didn't see that! Shit! Fuck! Multi-feed. Thank you. No idea how many actions that were, I believe, way more than 40. I lost so many turns just because of this fucking gold affliction. Shit. 30 actions. Oh. What? The most heartfelt wish is to peruse a periodical of the most profound purience? It would seem there's more to thee than meets the eye. It is not for me to question thee, luminary, or thine interests here. Ah, such happy memories reside within those pages. Take care of this most sacred treasure, luminary. It is not given lightly. Ah, and I have a little reward of my own. 'Tis but a trifle. Have a seal of skill. Thou hast overcome one trial, but still sterner challenges yet await thee. When next thou returnest here, I would have thee test thy strength against an even more fearsome foe. So we just do this how many times? Heroes! Heroes hero. Awarded by the legendary trust into those he considers top shelf heroes. Mm-hmm. Okay. Wait a second. Okay. Deposit. Items, equipment, Oogler's Digest, pep up speed increased, distracts a single enemy when used as an item in battle.